Hi children, today I am going to explain basic concepts of geometry. Okay, basic concepts. All geometrical figures are built up by the basic figures such as points, lines, line segments, rays and planes. Okay, first see here, first one A point, C point, B points are there. What is the meaning of point? A point indicates a position in space. Okay, it has no length, breadth or thickness. A, B, C are all points in space. We read as point A, point B, point and point C. Point is only indicates position. It has no length and breadth or thickness. Understand point meaning? Okay, next I am going to explain line. See here, PQ line, AB and BC, AC line and M. M is a line. No, here N you take. Okay, first read line definition. Line, a line contains an infinite number of points. Infinite number of points. The arrows at the ends of given line indicate that it has no beginning or end. Okay, that is a line extends in both directions. Any two points on a line can be used to an it. Okay. Simply, line, what is the meaning of line? It has two end points. Sorry, two infinite number of point. Okay. See here. PQ. Both sides you have to extend, infinitely extend. Okay, read as line PQ or line QP and denoted as PQ line, upside line, arrow is there, or QP. Okay, read as line AB, line BC, line AC, line CB, line CA or line BA. Okay, read as BAB and BC and CB and CA or BA. Lines can also be named using a small alphabet. Okay, this is read as line M. Okay, see here, line M. Line, what is the meaning of line? Line can be extend both sides. Okay, it is a line made up of the number of points, infinite number of points. See here, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Yes, this is line. Yes, okay. Next, line segment. A line segment contains a finite number of points. It has fixed distance between two points on a line. It has two end points. Okay, see here. Line has no end point. Both sides you have to extend. Okay, the part of the line is called line segment. Line segment means having two end points. Yes, this is a line segment, is a part of a line. Understand? It has two end points. AB is line segment. Write as AB line or BA line. Okay. Next, ray. A ray contains an infinite number of points. A ray has one end point. Ray has one end point, the other end of ray is extended indefinitely. Okay, see here, one end point and one side you have to extend indefinitely. This is a ray. Understand? See here, PR ray. Yes, QR ray. See here, AB is ray. We read as ray AB, cannot be read as ray BA. Yes, only read as AB only. Okay, PR, this ray can be read as ray PQ and ray PR ray, where to denote it this like. Okay, see here, point indicates a position only. It has no length, breadth or thickness. Line means no end points. Yes, it is made up of number of points. Yes, line contains a infinite number of points. Yes, see here, line has both sides you have to extend indefinitely. Understand? Okay, the part of a line is called line segment. Line segment having two end points. Yes, two end points. Finite number of points are they having. Okay, understand? Ray means one end point, another side you have to extend indefinitely. This is ray. I hope you understand basic concept of geometry. Point, line segment, ray. Once again, you have to read and write this point, line segment, ray nodes. Okay, definition you have to write and draw the diagrams, and here this side, left side points are there, you have to write also. Okay, see here, basic concept, point, line segment and ray. Basic concepts of geometry. Okay. Thank you.